everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Taylor L. Rose. If you're new, thank you so much for all my new subscribers for subscribing. That means the world to me. Thank you so much for joining the family. To all my old subscribers, hi, thank you guys for kicking it with me. And today, guys, we have a fashion overhaul, which I'm so excited about. I also want to do fashion overhaul, and I have some pieces for you. So if you guys are ready to get into this haul, stay tuned. This is the first dress that I'm trying on right now. She's so cute. She's so flattering. I love the print. The print is what made me buy it, and I love the whole tie-dye. It's so cute, and I got her in a size 3X. She's very comfortable. She's giving me like beach vibes, going out with your girls. That was just giving me, you can dress her up or dress her down. I got her in a size 3X. I pray and hope she's still on the site because Fashion Nova had a sale. So I was trying to make sure I got all the pieces that I needed to get before the sale ended. So hopefully she's still there. If she is, I have her link down below. And I did get her in the size 3X. Okay, this is the same dress as the first one, which I really love. She does in this pretty orange yellow tie-dye color, which I feel like hopefully you guys go pick this up. She's so pretty. Both of the dresses are really nice and I love this color. So let's get on to the next one. I love it so much. She's in the size 3X as well. I love the color. I love the fact that she's strapless. You can just put her on and go. This is a cute date night dress. It's just running errands. You want to look really super cute, running some errands, going to Target. But like, this is really, really nice. You can dress her up or dress her down. I'll have everything linked down below. Hopefully you guys will pick up all these pieces from Fashion Nova before they sell out. I'm very happy with every piece that I have. So make sure you guys go pick them up. Let's get on to the next one. The next dress that I have on now, you guys know I have to throw a little black in there. I love black. So anytime I shop, I always have to have just a little bit of black in there somewhere. But I love this dress so much. She's so cute. I like the fact that she's a mini and she has a spaghetti strap. The material is really good. Very soft. You guys can wear her out on a date night, drink with the girls. But like, dress her up or dress her down. She's really comfortable and she's really cute. So let's get on to that I have on. You guys know I love, love black. I love this maxi dress here because she's very long. I'm 5'11", so she is long on me, but she goes past my ankles. It's hard for me to find a maxi dress that's really long on me because of the fact that I'm so tall. So I love this dress. She's very comfortable. You can wear her out running errands. But like, she's very cute just to do quick things with, but you still want to look cute. This is the perfect dress. Hopefully you guys go pick her up. Let's get on to the next. This is the next strap of this dress that I picked up. I love the fact that she's gray. I love the print on her. I love the fact that she's strapless too, because I live here in Houston, Texas, and it's gonna get hot for the summer. So I know for a fact that strapless dress will be my best friend, because I do not want to be hot during the summertime. And plus, for my birthday, this would be a perfect dress to wear on my birthday. My birthday is June 7th, so this would be. Guys, that was the end of today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know down below what's your favorite outfit that I tried on today. And let me know what else you guys would like to see. And guys, please make sure you guys are subscribed and follow me. Until next time, guys, I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Until next time.